The PremiumLine company has developed Visio shapes. With this solution, you can create your drawings and prepare project documentation. For example, like this wiring closet, which looks absolutely realistic. You can zoom in and see all the components. So what do you need to do to start? First of all, you need the Microsoft Visio. In this example, we use Visio 2019. Now you need to download files with a PremiumLine templates. Go to our website, choose the section Services, then download section and find the corresponding menu item. All templates are presented here. These files are available for free. Download the required file. The files must be unzipped and placed in the My Shapes folder, in the Documents folder. To organize your shapes and templates, create a folder named PremiumLine. Now when we create a new document in Visio, in the My Shapes tab we have a PremiumLine item. Select the desired menu item. Pay attention that we have the entire model range. Here is a category 6A screen panel. Once we have selected this model, we immediately have a product description, manufacturer and serial number. We can use a solution combination. You can assemble your individual solution very quickly and conveniently. After the solution is completed, you can generate the report in Visio. Go to the Review and Shape Reports tab. Before this, you can choose what you need to display in the report. Here is the example how this can look like. The report can be generated in different forms. Using this functionality, you can quickly create project documentation, block diagrams, prepare presentations and documentation to present the project to the client. We hope this functionality will be useful for you and help with your projects. Thank you for your attention.